Aforementioned Disability. Part 9. Artsy Pinkie Pie Story. Pink hair flew to the sky. It was kind of nice. The hair just floated on the air currents and landed on a sandwich. The meal was sitting in front, a delicious-looking green flower inside two sets of thin white bread. An entire emptiness of white was around. There was nothing to bother. I feel a draft through something, but I don't know what it is. It was something near my head, and that was it. Now time to eat my sandwich. Was it mine? I don't know. A feeling of water was dripping on my hind. Don't know why. Don't care. Just care about the sandwich. Now there was screaming and a battle cry coming. Loud beeping in my head, and it won't stop, with a hint of something aggressive. Suddenly, a quick scream. Then I do something. I don't know what it is. The scream stops. I'm happy now, and I can continue with my sandwich. I pick up my sandwich and take a bite out of it. It tastes like copper and something squishy and soft. Then I feel something hard on my teeth. Open my lips and feel bad in my mouth. It doesn't taste natural. Spit out the copper liquid and throw the hard thing away. Hear a loud crunch of the hard thing breaking. Looks like it hit some pony or something. How do I know? There was a loud noise again like before from some pony. More loud noises coming from all over. I just want another sandwich. They taste bad, but I want more. Some pony steps closer. Feels weird because she is bad. I like bad sometimes. What is she saying? Let me try to make it out. Pinky, please stop. You'll kill some pony. What did she say? Let me eat my sandwich. It's hard to pull from this pony, but they taste bad, and I like bad sometimes. It finally got released. Sounded like a ripping of tree bark. That reminds me, I used to eat from trees, and they had apples. They were good. They came from someone's farm. Don't remember. Gotta take a bite from this now. Tastes the same as before. I thought the color would make it different. I'm sad now. I just want to eat a good sandwich, and this doesn't taste very nice. I get up. Gotta try somewhere else now. When did the ground become so wet? What does the ground taste like? I'm gonna try it. See for myself. Tastes like copper again. I don't understand why, but I'm going to take a walk. Where am I going? Maybe there is something over there, if I just keep walking enough. Oh, wait. It's all white. Never mind. Something is touching my arm. What is it? It's something that's not white, and instead it's another color. Purple? A pony? Who is this pony? She is purple. I think she is some pony I know, but I can't describe. Wait a minute. She's trying to say something. What could it be? Please, stop!